A hearty Hollywood hello, movie geeks and movie Greeks. I'm Hugh McClintock.
And I'm Hugh Crimley. Welcome to another episode of
Bananas Presents You Go to the Movies. The show currently sponsored by Bananas, where we go to the movies
and compare current cinema to nature's tastiest gift, the banana.
Today we'll be reviewing Dawn of the Planet of the Apes, a film chock full of eye candy, but ultimately
not as sweet and nutritious as the mighty yellow banana.
It just felt like the movie wasn't a food.
I agree.
Hugh, I demand a refund. I had zero fun in this. I mean, there was some serious monkey business, but none of it felt very high in potassium. Ugh!
I'm right there with you. Unlike a banana, this flip-flopper didn't have twice the protein and five times the phosphorus of an apple. There was nothing substantial about it.
Hey, even the peel of a banana is more useful than this film. I mean, they're excellent for slips and dips, much like Sacha Baron Cohen's funny pratfall in a certain Marty Scorsese movie.
Director Ask Jeeves gave it his best shot, but this film was ultimately inedible.
I'd give it one banana, because unlike a banana, it would taste awful in a smoothie. I don't want to eat that.
I also give it one banana. You know, that Andy Serkis can cover himself in a zillion ping pong balls for all I care. He will never, ever motion capture his way into my palate. Also, apes on horses, unnatural.
And a bit eerie. Ugh.
That's all, folks. Tune in next week for
Bananas Rule,
another film that isn't America's number one yellow import.
We'll see you then. Banana, banana, banana.
Banana, banana, banana.
Banana, banana, banana.
Oh, banana, banana.
Banana, 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 banana. Banana, 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 banana.
Oh, you should get that taken care of.
Banana?
Yeah, your penis.
Tremendous.
Sponsored by Bananas.